All right, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.
This lift could use a few dry cells. Let's see what you're hiding down there, old friend.
Why we need this machine. It's noisy, it's messy, and who needs that? Also, get this. Joey had each one of us donate something from our workstation. We put them on these little pedestals in the break room to help appease the gods, Joey said. Keep things going. I think he's lost his mind. But hey, he writes the check. But I tell you what, if one more of these pipes bursts, I'm out of here.
Joey, what were you doing? Always on time.
this point, I don't get what Joey's plan is for this company. The animation sure aren't being finished on time anymore.
How do I get this to work? Put this here.
punching in. Looks like they knocked out a wall or two after I left. Guess it took a few people to replace me. Okay, that's all of them. Just need to get the ink flowing somehow. Should be a switch around here somewhere. Then I can start up the main power. This will definitely come in handy. I guess there's only one thing to do. Press on. See if I can find a way out. This place gets so big.
He appears from the shadows to rain his sweet blessings upon me. The figure of ink that shines in the darkness. I see you, my savior. I pray you hear me. Those old songs, yes, I still sing them, for I know you are coming to save me. And I will be swept into your final loving embrace. But love requires sacrifice. Can I get an amen?
Excuse me, can you help me? Hello?
Rest your hand. It's time.
Where the hell did he go?
You may wait. Or in the morning, you'll be dead. Thank you.